Notice. Our courses are taught in English. If you want to see subtitles in other languages, first, we open the subtitles closed captions at the bottom right of the video. Then click setting and select subtitles CC and click auto translate. Now you can choose your preferred language from the list. Hello everyone. Welcome to listen to our introduction about some easily damaged parts of Antminer L3 Plus hashboard. Let's look at this chip. It is an ASIC chip. If this chip is damaged, the hashboard will have low hash rate or zero hash rate. This chip with 5 pins is a 1.8-volt LDO tube. If the chip is damaged, it will affect the normal operation of the ASIC chips corresponding to the current domain. It is an inductor, which is in the booster circuit. After it is damaged, the normal operation of the booster circuit will be affected. We have seen this chip many times. It is a temperature sensor chip. If this chip is damaged, the control board will not be able to read the temperature of the ASIC chip, and the entire hash board will not work normally. This chip is a step-down chip for DC circuits. Once it is damaged, the entire DC circuit will not work properly. PIC chip, and it can control the DC output voltage of the hash board. When damaged, the control board cannot control the hash board. These three chips are MOS tubes, and their damage will also affect the operation of the entire DC step-down circuit. Thank you for listening, and if you have any questions, please send us a message.